Hey y'all. So I just want to talk about a video. Well, this is going to be a video about a video that I made. And I just wanted to talk about it because there wasn't a whole lot of context. So I served a 2-year mission. 18 of those months I was in Utah, and 6 months I ended up going to Ecuador. Now, some of y'all may ask, what's a 2-year mission? So a 2-year mission for the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. Any young man or young woman at the age of 18, for women 19, they can decide to serve a mission. They serve people, read the scriptures, and teach people about Jesus Christ. I'm not really going to talk too much about that. You could go to their website and learn more about that. But I just wanted to talk about the video that I made. A lot of things I showed are just spare time that we had. A lot of things you might not see what the average missionary might do, where you see him out in the street, maybe knocking on your door, stuff like that. We can jump right to it. I'm just gonna like mention a few things that were, I guess, kind of cool to give more background on some of the things that are going on. Okay, so starting off, this is my good friend named Jack Dusbabic. I helped him make a music video before I left my mission. And so this is just film that I had that I thought would be funny just to throw in. But yeah, he's actually serving in Italy right now as we speak. So he's a really cool guy. Check out his Spotify, Sad Bell, Strawberry Lemonade. I don't know if he came out with more, but yeah, that's him.
I like that.
So at the start of the video, I like open a fridge up, and that must like look super random. But just for the backstory on that, there was just a random fridge left out in the church parking lot. And we just had a meeting there, so we were like, wow, there's a random fridge here. And at the time, we actually made a lot of videos because of COVID. We would make just videos about Jesus. And so we kind of wanted to get creative with this one. And I made a video with the fridge and the Book of Mormon. It never came out, but yeah. So here, this is actually in a church building. Most Latter-day Saint churches, they have a basketball court in them. So if you really like basketball and you have like an LDS friend, just ask them if to play basketball, and they'll probably have like basketball there or something. But anyways, we would usually have a workout routine in the mornings, and just throughout this like first area timeline, it was just pretty funny because we had a bench in our house and some weights, and we actually ended up moving that bench into the church in a primary room, and so that was just all pretty funny. We had to do that because we got some complaints, noise complaints in our apartment, and so just Turner, I just think that's hilarious. If you know, you know. But yeah.
It's good.
So here we're actually taking a video. Like I'm taking a video, but also just behind the camera, Carlson, he's taking a video as well of us waving. We would take a lot of videos to reach out to people. On Facebook because it's during all of COVID, so we weren't able to go outside or meet anyone. And so yeah, we would do half the time we were either planning on making a video or making a video. So it's a lot different than how you would see people just missionaries walking on the street. The ukulele. So before I talk about any of this, just to explain what had happened before. This was actually one of the first days I had arrived here in this area in Taylorsville, Utah. Every 6 weeks, there's a possibility of you moving to a different area. And so after Tooele, the first area I was in, I got moved to Taylorsville. And so like one of the first, that's actually the first day I arrived there. They handed me this ukulele. It didn't have any strings on it. And they said that they were planning on breaking it because the person who had it before, they just got really annoyed with them playing it. And so didn't have any strings on it. So yeah, don't at me. But
at the end of your first day.
Feet. Yeah.
Oh, and the major lift, the baffled geek of
this is just hilarious. Doroteo, this is completely random. How I explained earlier, how every 6 weeks there's a possibility of you leaving. Usually what happens is if you find out that you're leaving, you kind of want to get together with the other people that you were serving with in that area just to take some pictures and stuff like that. And so I had accidentally left my camera at their house, and he just decided to perform for the camera. So thanks a little though. This is the first time me doing this, and so I just kind of want to see what y'all thought. Leave a comment whether you thought this is cool going over the video, maybe for context. I know I don't really explain a whole lot. If you didn't, leave a comment saying how you didn't like it, and I'll probably still keep making more, but yeah.
Skin under sun, summer breeze, summer break. Oh, I was young then, I'd made my mistake, unaware of the fall, unaware of my fate. There was peace in the valley till I made my mistake. Quick in the night as the stone took its shape. Caught at the border as I made my escape. It was cold, it was dark. You were cruel, you were fake. Hoping for kindness was my greatest mistake. I was young then, I'd made my mistake. There was choice to get out or remain in this state. There was spring, time and future till I made my mistake. Quit in the night as the stone took its shape. Caught at the border as I made my escape. It was cold, it was dark. I was foolish and late. Hoping for kindness was my grave. This mistake.
Bye. I got a cool, I had something pretty cool. I'll have to show you like whenever, yeah.
It's okay.
I heard something like,
what is up guys? Other Carnos here. We're over here making a video. He's gonna go into Carnos' mission blog. Hey, Carnos.
Thank you. Take care of our compliments.
Yeah.
You can take compliments that are better than us. Come okay. on.
What happened? What they tell you?
What's up?
What did they tell you?
They said, thanks.
Nice. Here we got my boy, Jesus.
Okay, funny thing about me. Is I'm not a hitchhiker.
Here's my dad.
Okay, that's so funny.
Carnos is gonna look back into this and like Carnos' grandchildren are gonna look at this one day. I just want you guys to know that Carnos was my dad and I was his slowly retarded developed son. Anyway guys, don't forget to drop a like, leave a comment in the comment section below. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe for new content every week. We'll see you guys.
Yeah, we went our transfer, but we had to get the
keys. Oh, honey, turn this off. Guys, how do I turn this off, guys?
Sometimes I spend all day inside. I feel bad again, I wonder why. When it feels like the end, I want you to hold me close. Sometimes I feel like I'm alright, but in the back of my head I think that I might be dying. When it feels like the end, I want you to hold me close.